We get a lot of employers come to our program manager asking for good apprentices, good pre-apps. A lot of them get jobs and then they return back as first year apprentices. Second year, third year apprentices, and we teach all those years. That allows you to sit for your license. Once you have licenses, you can basically start your own business.
There's such a diversity of people here, especially in a classroom. There's all kinds of ages involved, and I think the teachers are very good at putting themselves at every level.
If you have a look around the workshop here, we have quite a good capability to have a number of students in here at once. We have a huge sand pit down there where they can do their drains and actually dig trenches. And we try to really recreate the real world as much as we can with our workstations and what they have to do.
I think the teachers are very well grounded. I do see that the teachers have been working in the field before they became instructors. So they really have a good knowledge of the trade.
We're always working on trying to keep current with the industry. Obviously materials change, so we try to alter our workstations to make sure that they're learning here what they're going to learn out in the field and continue on with.